British royals Prince Harry and wife Meghan received baby gifts, met a koala couple, and posed in front of Sydney's dazzling opera house Tuesday, October 16. It's their first public outing since announcing they are to become parents. The Kensington Palace announcement said they are expecting a baby in the spring of 2019. Meghan wears a white dress by Australian designer Karen G. Shortly after the appearance, G's website was down due to the volume of traffic it was receiving. The British royal's trip to Australia comes in the heels of another royal wedding. This time, that of the youngest daughter of Prince Andrew of York and Sarah Ferguson, the Duchess of York, last October 12. Princess Eugenie married wine merchant Jack Brooksbank, a commoner. She is ninth in line of succession to the British throne. Prince George and Princess Charlotte were page boy and bridesmaid.